sons, with your wives shall ye bestead, and multiply your seed shall ye. Your bairns shall then each other wed, and worship God in good degree. All beasts and fowls shall forth be bred, and so a world begins to be.
Salt tines of the punishing flood and cleansing blood from a redeemer's wound have drowned its animal son.
And God blessed Noah and his sons and said unto them, be fruitful and multiply and replenish the earth.
Yes.